30 class is this gorgeous 1931 Bentley 4.5 litre blower with very elegant coach work by Gurney Nutting, and we're delighted that Anne Brockington Lee, the owner of the car, has sent it over to be with us for the concourse. And this, of course, a very well-known Bentley model from the era, the blower Bentleys. 50 were built to homologate the car, and 5 were built to race. And this was privately owned by the chairman of the company, by Wolf Bonato, the only person in history to have won every Le Mans race he entered. He entered 3 and won 3. Other drivers have won more, but then they've lost a few as well. Wolf Bonato entered 3 in 28, 29 and 30 and won each one. But this is a 1931 blower, one of the late blowers of the 50 built. This unusual coachwork that has 2 seats in the front and 1 in the back, with its own aero screen in the rear. Very flamboyant styling by Gurney Nutting. You'll see these wings with an elegant turned up ends to the wings. And as we are saying, Peter, these were inspired by the helmets on the firemen at Le Mans, the Bob Burr, the fireman at Le Mans.
Interesting inspiration for that.
Inspired the shape of the tips of the wings on the Gurney Nutting coachwork.
He's quite a character, quite the sportsman, Wolf Bonato. So just briefly tell us the story of the Blue Train Bentley for those that might not know about it, the run.
Well, the Blue Train Bentley was a 1930 speed six.